as I mentioned earlier, it's been an incredible year. Big thanks to the sponsors that are in the room, but Malcolm, for your contribution to this evening, to all your genuine contributions that you've made throughout the year, has been absolutely fantastic. But there's one person that's made an impact on all 11 business leaders, all 11 principals, and a number of children within KwaZulu-Natal. I can certainly talk for Mavis and myself, but I can also talk for the whole North Coast 2 community. She devotes a whole lot of time, all her time, in fact, to this North Coast 2 circle. She's an exceptional person, supported by two very able coordinators. She's a wonderful lady, and outside of her mountain biking and some traveling around the world, she's got a whole lot to do with the success of Partners for Possibility. You've taught us so much during this year, and as I mentioned earlier, it's just been a magnificent year of learning between all of us within the North Coast 2 circle. I'm going to call up onto stage now our darling from North Coast 2, Terry Dierling. But before Terry does come up, Terry just asked me to start with a short video. And Rajan, if you wouldn't mind getting that going while Terry makes her way up to the stage. Thanks very much. A big round of applause for Terry Dierling.